Well, I'm very grateful and very honored that Aida should have run for 1,000 shows in Japan, which is, I think, nearly as good as it's done on Broadway and will eventually overtake Broadway. So obviously the Japanese audiences have got very good taste, but above all, it's a tribute, I think, to Mr. Asari and Shiki and everybody involved on stage, off stage, backstage, under the stage. I'm very grateful and I thank them all.